There is a dream that comes to me every night since I landed here. There is a small house, well in a boat of some kind, with thatched straw, light beaming, all the eternal conditions of the world, nature, darkness, death, all these are violated in one little vision. This house of living light is a fine place, but that dark, mysterious river will always flood its banks. It will wash away my little straw hutch. The undertow will pull me into its black depths, and the water will fill my chest.